combination of length and spin on the serve has been outstandingly effective for opponents to get through this. But if he's got the backhand too, it's going to be tricky for Mizutani.
Drop away from the table.
And the inside out forehand has been quite difficult for a lot of players to read throughout. Still not a point.
He's playing a little bit passive. I think the tactics might pitch for the perfect. First ball strong.
Pitchford in a sense of responsibility to continue. But also maybe cause some fears. He couldn't do it. Wow, now it's up to me. This is tough.
Experience, a true professional, but I'm sure he sat on the bench there. Subconscious level. But you keep telling yourself, no, I must keep focused. But number 20 in the world against 160.
Oh, just missing the table after him. Why not me?
So here we go. Pitchford with his two serves. In behind the serve.
There, early on. No spin.
Psychologically, it'd be good. Don't let Mizutani get going. Let's get for Pitchford. Down the line. And now, just for good measure, that
dancing all around it. Two fouls. Mizutani's demonstrated how well he can touch that ball.
Of a second.
20.
That's such an outstanding.
Goals of Liam Pitchford, so clever play.
Six. Every time I've seen him try to play it soft back. He's watching so closely. If he should go in for the flip kill. Oh, a swatted flat hit.
It's difficult to handle.
Times it just right. Mizutani out here. That serve drifted too long.
Hard. Oh, but it's been given. Guys, here we go.
Game three, Liam Pitchford of England with the serve, leading two games to love.
Line from Pitchford, led the backhand topspin on the diagonal.
That is so fast. Just a little too shallow.
Pitchford. Mizutani was clever there. He didn't go for a fast topspin. Played a bit.
I mean, specifically Pitchford, but for England table tennis. So much
power. He's in a positive frame of mind.
Ch shots to win the point.
He's playing big shots.
Taking the risky shots. A little bit too fancy. Having the last match to see if he can take revenge here.
Completely just pushed it right into the bottom of the net.
Just missing the backhand, and what a point, but Jun Mizutani keeps this match alive, taking the third game 11-7, so we'll be back for this match. He's now got the serve down 1-2. Second behind the... It's becoming more...
Mizutani, because he can't lay back, he can't, because Pitchford's playing so strong.
Has all the skill to make these shots from in at the table.
Again.
Sparingly, which is why it's so surprising. Ever seen that?
No, no. Don't think so.
Oh, and that last Zutani hits it. Inside out.
Side spin. And now four match points.
Well, right now there is a great chance. Ooh, top of the net.
Englishman. Oh, serve again.
The serve.
Mizutani wins it.
Oh my goodness, done! Jun Mizutani. This is only game four, but those are six of the most incredible points, and is now facing a fifth game against Jun Mizutani.
Mentally tough, he'll put that behind him. That's what he has to do anyway. Focus on the next point every time. Timing on that backhand, but the intentions, the tactics, everything was excellent. Would be strong for Mizutani into the action. They've done okay, the umpire's done a good job.
Really digging deep, as you said he needed to. Just missing. Pickings. Right into the up a bit. got 5 match points. Oh, and he mishits it, an escape from Jun Mizutani. And it's been an incredible tournament for England and all 3 of the men on the team. But heartbreak for Liam Pitchford after having 4 match points in the fourth. The Japanese men escape.